Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, optical drive, if installed, service cover, keyboard, and top cover. Removal. On the bottom of the top cover, remove the 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the power button board to the top cover. Remove the power button board from the retention tab and alignment pins that secure it to the top cover. Place the power button board into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the power button board from the static dissipative bag. Tow the power button board under the retention tab and lower the power button board onto its alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the power button board to the top cover.